So this upper and lower energy, guys, does that make sense? It's like a tree that has foliage and birds and flowers. And it's a great masculine energy, and you need to learn more of that. That's good. Toastmasters, learn how to be more funny and stuff like that. But if it isn't counterbalanced with the roots that go down low, which is your dark forest, your mystique, your desire to bend the world over. If women can't feel that from you, if women can't feel, listen, you're cute and your girlfriend's cute and I like you, and I would like to know your names, and I would like to meet you again, and if you come near me, I'm going to bend you over, that's true, and you're going to like it. If they can't feel that, you're a nice guy. They need to feel that energy, that they need to feel, I'll say this, and it's not politically correct, this is on camera, it's true, but take the context of what I'm saying, the whole thing. If they can't feel your danger, the dangerous part of you, they'll let you go down on them. They'll date you. But they don't lust after you. Do you understand what I'm saying? They don't think about you like speaking Chinese when you're in their head. And that's the only place to go. So all the things like we say, well, listen, I'm going to talk to this girl and I'm going to say this. I'm going to put my shoulders like this and then I'm going to turn away like this and I'll go back. All that is an approximation of like a real man saying, you know what, I'm nervous, but I want to come say hi to you. And what's your name? What's your friend's name? And I like you and I don't know why. We compliment a girl on her eyes, or her hair. Oh, you have this beautiful blah, 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 blah. This nice guy, right? Right? And then we learn, you can't do that. You can't compliment because it's too needy. So we stop doing that, and so we start like knocking them down a bit, right? I compliment highly, but you know what I compliment women on? And it's the truth, because it's the truth of what I see. I don't compliment on her eyes. She's heard it all her life, her hair or whatever. I say, because what I'm attracted to is the energy of a woman and the way she moves. She's wearing a dress and the way that dress moves around her body. And I compliment that. If you guys want to change your relationship with women, compliment her energy. Say, you know what, I'm gonna say this to you. I don't know who you are. I'm Zan. You have a great, there's something about you. I was over there with my friends and I had to come over and say hi to you because something about your energy, something about your aura. It's incredible. She's never been complimented on that before. And that's what it is that's attracted to you, or attractive to you. I'll say this last thing, and then I can take a couple questions, because I got a few minutes. I said I started out my life to try and understand the energy of men who women adore. Men who have women in their lives all the time. Women take care of them. They love them, right? You know what it is, the number one? Well, it's complex, but I'll try and sum it into a little simple thing. The men of all of history who have women in their lives who love them and take care of them have two qualities.